So this topic may be a little bit controversial for some of you, but I'm going to be reporting out on some of the science and what it shows around our ability to focus or think creatively in terms of whether we're fantasizing about love or if we're fantasizing about sex. So when we think about or fantasize about love, what happens afterwards when we engage in work activities is we're able to think with more creativity, we're able to think more big picture and connect ideas together. When we think about or fantasize about sex, afterwards when we're engaging in work performance, we're able to be more analytical and more detail focused, looking at very small details. So depending on what types of activities you're going to need to engage in at work, this is another tool that you can use to help you be in the right frame of mind to be more successful. Of course, use the science, don't use the science, it's up to you. If you use the science, make sure you use it wisely. Until our next moment together, own the moments of your life and make them count.